tune is unique in our repertoire. There's a fucking word for you. Like Donald Trump, I have all the best words. This is unique in our repertoire for two reasons. The first of which is, it's probably the only love song we've ever written in our whole career. And the second reason which will become blindingly apparent, or more likely deafeningly apparent to you in a minute or two, is one of the only times we ever let him anywhere near a microphone.
Oh, that would be me, folks. No, listen, by way of explanation, I just happened to be in a pub across the street, some of you might be aware of, called the Tap and Tumbler. And on the jukebox, they played one of our songs for a pleasant change, well, some might say pleasant. It did raise a few smiles for what I'd like to think are the right reasons, which is featuring my doo-wop debut in the chorus of a song that goes way back. Thank you, Mr. Burns, for the musical compliment. The bad old days of 1979, our first album. The song's called Barbed.
This one.